I'm here to talk to you about the problem of force feeding of pigeons. Religious places, in our old market areas, etc. Very often we believe that feeding of pigeons is a sacred thing to do, and to feed animals is a good thing to do. But what we don't realize is birds are natural foragers. They must be allowed or given the opportunity to go out into the fields, into trees, into forests and find their own food. It helps them be healthy, maintain healthy lives, and it also helps maintain healthy breeds of pigeons and other such birds. So we would like to encourage people to stop or reduce the practice of giving food to these animals in natural areas and allow for greater or push for greater wild behavior of these animals. Allow or grow, instead of feeding them, force feeding them or forcibly leaving rice, etc. for them to eat, grow rice, grow the kinds of trees that they require to live in, grow proper trees that give habitat to sparrows, to pigeons and other such birds that are very essential to our environment, to keep our environment green, to sustain our earth for coming generations. This is our sincere plea.